So make sure to subscribe here to Fino Boxing. Enjoy.
Yes, what happened? He fought Derrell for the vacant title. It was a technical decision due to headbutt in 10 rounds. Controversial split decision. The WBC ordered a rematch. Benavidez knocked out Derrell and became the champion with Avni as a mandatory. Then the pandemic came. Benavidez loses the title in the scale, and Avni was the mandatory to fight for the vacant title. He stepped aside for Canelo to fight Smith with the condition that the winner fought Avni Yildirim.
So in a sense, David Benavidez could have faced Avni Yildirim when he fought Angulo instead of...
Exactly, but through the pandemic, Yildirim could not fly to the United States. That's why Benavidez was given a voluntary and he lost the title on the scale.
All right, anything else you want to add to the interview?
Congratulations, I'm super excited for boxing. We began with Ryan Garcia knockout, then Valdez knockout, now this weekend there's Chocolatito against Estrada, and boxing is way on top.
Definitely. Thank you so much for the time, Alex.
Thank you so very much.
Appreciate it.